Watch what happens to these pennies when I put them in nitric acid. I'll drop these in and then I'm gonna back away. The orange gas coming off of this is nitrogen dioxide, and you definitely don't want to get it in your mouth or eyes. It can combine with the moisture and turn back into nitric acid. It didn't take long. The pennies are completely dissolved. Follow for more cool experiments.